I thought it would be by a couple of Cranky was about to say bugs, but he quickly corrected himself. Small engines, thank you. I'll never be rude again. However, you two mites are in my way, so move over! Ha! Said Percy. He's back to bugging us. Don't move! You're still attached to Cranky! But it was too late. Cranky still looks down on the two little engines. But ever since that stormy night, he never calls them bugs or mites, because he knows they might bite back.